So as a car gets speed, we say it accelerates. So this means before initially, the speed can be 40 km per hour. And as the car increased in speed, it became 100 km per hour. So the change between the initial stage and the final stage divide by the change in speed divide by the time it takes for this speed to reach from 40 to 100 is what we call acceleration.